Bro, I don't even know how you're able to construct this idea in your mind.
Ginger has a lot of references to Nigerian culture that people don't know.
Every single Nigerian, and I bet every single African, has watched this video.
Just shot film a few times.
Dude, this is crazy. We got one of my favorite directors here, Meji Alabi, here, and we're going to be looking at Nigerian music videos that continue to get more complex that he made. Meji, it is a pleasure having you on the channel. For this first video, what is the name of the video and what is the artist?
This video is the man himself, WizKid, and the song is No Stress.
Got a pretty, pretty lady with no like, no stress. She got her own, but she needs some love. She got her own, but she needs some love. She tell me, say, now only me, they make her love. Tell me, say, now only me, they cool her stress. She tell me, say, now only me, she warm. She tell me, say, now me, they make her calm. She tell me, say, now me, they keep her warm. Wine on my body, baby, wine that. She tell me, say, my love, make her wine that. She tell me, say, my love, make her climax. She tell me, say, now only me, they make her move.
The video was amazing. Meji, you had a pretty creative camera setup. Just give me a brief description. This looks sick.
Yeah. This was a really fun video to shoot, you know, and Wiz obviously allowed us to be a super creative, especially with the camera movement and, you know, the little setups. So, we definitely had a two camera setup because one camera needed to be on the motion control rig. The other camera was on a steady cam. And we also, you know, shot it on a tripod with a, you know, special lens, like a borescope lens, you know, one of those that can get really close to the face. You know, that's how we're coming in and out of the earrings. And yeah, obviously the motion control machine programming the moves so we can repeat moves and do things differently and duplicate people. We actually had to like set up all these different sets around and just jump from one set to the other. So it was a really, really cool and creative shoot.
Meji, next video, name of the artist and the name of the song, real quick if you can.
This one is Tiwa Savage, $49.99. I'm trying to remember what we shot this on. I think it was, you know, I'm 100% sure it was an Alexa. I know we had a steady cam out.
Yeah, I want to leave, oh. I got to get the dollar, oh, plenty, plenty moolah, hey, monkey, no rescue, you know,
tell me about just a memorable experience that comes to mind when you were making this video.
First person in the video has a snake around his neck. Then you see a whole bunch of guys fighting. Tiwa with, you know, a monkey on her shoulder, which has like the exact same jacket as her. I guess one off the top was, you know, I guess almost getting shut down as usual, you know. In Nigeria, there's a lot of complexities around shooting in certain locations, even if you have permission. You know, somebody came in, a big chief, you know, came into, you know, the compound where we were shooting, and we had to humble ourselves in order to make sure that we could shoot in that location. So, and we did, and it worked out in the end. That whole experience was scary, you know, thinking, oh my gosh, I'm not gonna get my shots, you know, it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna have to figure this out in the edit to, okay, everything's cool, just finish your shooting.
I look at most of your visuals in your portfolio and I just fall in love with the look that you use, and it almost seems like you're always shooting with a film camera. Is that the case?
I rarely shoot film, actually. I've just shot film a few times. I guess we just pay a lot of attention to, you know, the feel, the lensing, and the grading. And obviously the Alexa helps, you know, the camera is incredible and our colorists are incredible. So just working with, you know, the right team to craft that look and taking it away from a more digital feel to a more filmic, or let's say film emulation type of feel. Because you definitely can still tell the difference.
The music video industry in Nigeria has been blowing up in the last few years. And we got to remember that behind these incredible directors are some incredible VFX artists working behind the scenes. If you're on Instagram, you got to follow legends like Creed Motions, Annie Greatman, and you know I gotta throw in my bro Computer Peter. We're gonna come back to VFX in just a second, but have you seen those really cool lens distortion filters that are used in music videos? You know, the ones that stick up in front of your camera and give you some really interesting in-camera effects, like split diopters, prisms, and a lot more. We all know that they can be crazy expensive, in some cases up to $1,000 per lens filter. Our team has actually created digital versions of our top 10 favorite lens filter effects, and we put them all together into a single, simple to use pack. If you make videos, especially music videos, it is now your time to shine. Now, going back to VFX for a sec, you do not have to be a VFX artist to be able to use this pack, because you do not need to know After Effects. This pack is entirely in Adobe Premiere Pro. We've built each effect in this pack so that they're very easy to use and extremely light on your computer. Now, we could have totally charged like an arm and a leg for this pack. I've already told you how expensive physical lens filters actually are. But guess what? You can get this entire pack of 10 digital lens filters for only $47 in our store. Or for $9 if you start your first month of Envato Elements. Your Envato Elements subscription also gives you access to thousands of other really cool video templates that I'm sure you're gonna find useful. Both links are in the description. All right, Meji, we are about to go back to a Meji classic here. What year did you shoot this video? What's the name of the video and who was the artist?
This is WizKid featuring Burna Boy Ginger. If you want me to ginger, give me kokoro. My coach, I be jolo. Anywhere I go, just come up with my bumala. Yo, they do like bala. If you want me to ginger, give me kokoro. My coach, I be jolo. Come make a show you my banana. We had a 35mm cam with, you know, super techno crane on this shoot. It was pretty intense. You know, it was my first time shooting with both. You know, it was a fun learning experience, but also, you know, super complex and limiting, because with film, you can't just continue rolling all day. You need to know exactly what you're gonna shoot and cut it down.
There probably is not a Nigerian that has not seen this video. Basically, as a Nigerian, right, I'm glad that we have that video as an ambassador of what it is to be Nigerian, right? And so if you could tell me just like one or two memorable experiences that happened during the process of creating this video.
I think there's just so many things that are wrapped around the video. And you know, like you said, it being kind of like a flagship video for, you know, Africa to the world and Nigeria to the world, I think that's such an important thing. As the culture grows, and not only grows, but as more people are exposed to the culture more so, and this being one that, you know, is at the forefront of that, you know, also, you know, makes me happy. We have so many, you know, small references within the video towards Nigeria and just African culture. But, you know, we also have, you know, two great ambassadors themselves, you know, being WizKid and Burna Boy. You know, when I was standing on top of the square, you know, with those lights above me, and, you know, we had Burna probably on my right or left. I think there's a picture somewhere. And, you know, I'm just talking to them about, you know, what we're gonna do next. And I think at that moment, it was just kind of one of those things that you just felt, you know, the magnitude of what's about to happen, like where the culture is going. You know, that was a moment, and I think it was crazy.
Thank you so much for coming on the channel, Meji. We hope to see you again. Just continue creating and just being the legend that you are, bro. Culture King.
Thanks so much, Femi. It's a blessing. Thanks for having me.